Why can't we be happy on the happiest moments of our lives? Something similar happened with my client's sister and brother-in-law. Exhausted from following the wedding rituals and traditions, the wedding couple had lost their smiles by the time it was time for photograph. My client wanted to bring back the smiles on their faces through my painting. I made every effort to ensure that when they see this portrait, they experience the same joy they felt on the wedding day. And here's the final result.